Bhavna, Kumar and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I have like few ideas for you guys with which you can take some really good Diwali pictures for your Instagram. So today to help me, I have my friend and my favorite photographer, Rishi. So let's get started. So for the first one, I took three diyas and my idea was to place the diyas in the front and I'll sit behind so that in the picture the diyas look big. So what I did, I placed the three diyas and I sat behind and I placed my phone like this and started taking pictures. And then my friend Rishi was like, no, keep your phone upside down. And when he clicked pictures, keeping the phone upside down, it really made a difference. So here are the pictures. Idea. I had this picture of Deepika Padukone from Ramlila where she is like lighting the diya. So obviously I don't look like Deepika Padukone or I can't give expressions like her, but I took the idea of that picture. So I also had this long silver diya which I really like. So and I also took a small diya and posed as if I'm lighting it. I wore lehenga for this picture and the pictures came out really nice. So I had this lamp. I actually stole it, or you can say took it. So when I stayed in my old building, I had this neighbor. So she had all these things outside her house to sell it or throw it, I don't know. But when I saw it, I took it and I was like, I didn't even ask her, I didn't even tell her, I just took it and kept it inside my room. I always wanted to take picture with this, so I thought this is the right time. First, my idea was to keep another small diya inside it, but we couldn't open it. I wore my lehenga, hung this near my window and started posing, and the pictures kind of came in a silhouette way and the pictures really came great. I feel like these pictures are my favorite. Okay guys, so that's it for the video. I hope you guys found it helpful. So make sure to follow us on our Instagram handles. Also make sure to subscribe to my channel and like this video, and happy Diwali.